Good morning, everyone. Students, over the last 2 months, we are continuously observing and hearing of grave coronavirus related news. In these 2 months, the 130 crore citizens of India have ably dealt with the global corona pandemic and have exercised due caution. However, in the past few days, it is appearing as we have averted the crisis and everything is okay. Complacency in respect of a global pandemic like corona is not appropriate. Therefore, it is essential that each and every Indian remains alert and cautious. Because study of the countries most affected by coronavirus has revealed another aspect. In these countries, the spread of the disease has witnessed almost an explosion after the initial few days. The number of people infected by corona has grown at a rapid pace. So, Government of India is constantly keeping a close watch on this situation and this track record of the spread of corona. Although there are a few countries which have controlled the situation by taking swift decision and isolated its people as much as possible, therefore, as we witnessed the widespread impact of the global pandemic, even in major developed countries today, it is wrong to assume that India will not be impacted by it. Hence, it is imperative to keep two key factors in mind in order to combat this global pandemic, and that is determination and patience. Today, all 130 crore fellow citizens of Indians, we have to further strengthen ourselves to overcome this global crisis, fulfilling all our duties as citizens and abiding by the directions given by the central and state governments. Today, we must all resolve to not get infected ourselves and prevent others as well from getting infected. Friends, during such a pandemic, only one mantra can take us through, that is, Hum Swasth To Jag Swasth. That is, the world will be healthy if we stay healthy. In a situation like this, where there is no known cure for the disease, it is imperative that we stay healthy. Patience is an essential virtue to avoid this disease and keep oneself healthy. And how does one practice patience? By staying away from crowds and gatherings, avoiding leaving your homes. This is called social distancing nowadays and is critical in these times of the global corona pandemic. So students, you are to stay healthy, because Hum Swasth To Jag Swasth, and this is the only mool mantra. So always keep social distancing, be inside your house, don't go in gatherings, avoid leaving your homes, okay? And for you, there is one homework, and that is you are to prepare a report on different countries of the last week, means this week, okay? That how many people continuously they were infected, how many people they have been cured, and how many just casualties are there. So you are to write a report just of different countries, for example USA, UK, India and some more countries. So this is one homework for you. Now thank you. Stay healthy, be inside, and make others healthy also. Thank you so much.